In 2008, Lance Corporal Matthew Croucher, a British Marine, flung himself back first onto a grenade to save his comrades. Though the explosion threw him into the air, his rucksack absorbed the blast, and he walked away with a nosebleed and a headache.